Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we...
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Ah!
was good, right?
You have potential, boy. Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming.
Enemies ahead! Thank you.
So, what were you telling me about Mom's war?
She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No. That was difficult.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is. are observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired... Huh. I bet that...
Does this story have...
Yes!
Neat.
You're very welcome. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. That's a keeper. If you're not in a hurry...
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head... Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. One on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving. We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Anvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Hey, Brock. You found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. Holy Heimdall! You know what this is?
The heart of an ancient.
The heart of a...
Oh, yeah.
That's what it is.
It wasn't easy to kill.
No, really? Giant monster made out of rocks don't go down easy? Shocker. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. What'll it be, Shorty? Moving on, then. Sure, I'm open. Good to see you sweating the details. Time for another break, anyways. What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. All fine?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now! I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Thank you.
There's something up there. Where should we go?
Atreus, to me.
What's that? Look up there.
Locked. Find another entrance.
What's that? fall.
Here. Boy.
Sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Focus up, boy.
Your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Here we go! nothing but poison in this one. And the stupid bird statue.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Feeling about this next. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. So, good feeling. I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. Think we'll find it there?
No.
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Ogre, behind you!
Oh!
How would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? He seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. You seem nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Ready yourself, boy! Atreya, to me.
Well, what did you think of Fap?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. Was there more to discuss?
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the World Tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
Scarab, that alchemist, what needed finding? That alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. safe, loser boy. Keep them from hacking bits off you. Good deal. Something on your mind, boy? Sure, that'll keep you out of trouble. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Boy. Boy, over here.
Another marker.
scare up that alchemist what needed finding?
So, Rock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Oh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. The lack of ring while looting the body.
Be ready.
Takes care of that. No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Another map. Great. severed hand?
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. We don't need to fight it, right?
No. You fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father.
Green Ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Come on.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside. Anvari groaned.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Let's get you squared away, then. Check back soon.
Come, boy. And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun is up there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good. Another one here.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
I wonder who wrote this. Huh. patch from my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good.
Come. Focus up! Strong.
Father, do you think I could carry here now?
No. I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Geonon? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Thank you. Diamond Tears Temple. The giants did come here. Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring. You want to leave already? We just got here. Deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Yes, sir!
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Atreus, follow me.
You're right there.
Huh! Cut me off, sir!
Huh? Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Yes, sir! That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoggerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one.
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but it works too.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. The youth seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Read it.
Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy.
I've seen this language before. Why would someone hide a library?
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Whoa.
What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?